Okay, so we're at the townhouse on Henry Darnell in Upper Marlboro. This is a 3-bed, 3-bath townhome. So you enter to the main floor. There's a coat closet behind the door. Nice living and dining space. Kitchen. Stainless steel dishwasher and stove. Gas range. Here's your sight line from the kitchen. Pantry here. Eat-in kitchen area. And back patio. So you have some green space and a back deck. It's not fenced. We'll do upstairs first. Alrighty. So this is the master bedroom. I went past it, so I'll back up. The walk-in closet. An additional closet. And an ensuite. Double vanity. Good size room. You could definitely get a king in here. Go down the hall. So there's 2 bedrooms and a hall bathroom. Here's the hall bathroom. Second bedroom. Room could definitely fit a queen. Bedroom number 3. You could get a queen against the wall, probably more of a twin or a double size, or home office. So 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms upstairs. And we'll head down to the basement. Finished den area down here. Okay. We have bathroom in the basement. And then you have a bonus room. So this could be storage, an office, a playroom. It's a flex space. It can really be whatever you need it to be. There is a door to close it off. And that is it. Please feel free to call or text me with any questions.